y'all motherfuckers do it tonight.
Thank you.
you. How's everybody doing tonight? Yeah. How are the other bands doing tonight? I'll make the other bands yell, and then make the crowd yell, and the other bands will be louder, but that's cool. I have a new album out called Old Scratch Comes to Appalachia. This is from that, it's from that album. This is for all of us who have ever fallen for someone who we knew was absolutely bad for us and did it anyway. It's called Viracta Dize. Hooray. Thank you.
hunger, insatiable, and it will pull till I can't crawl out from under.
Thank you. Now we all know when you go ahead and say fuck it and go after the one that you know is all wrong for you, that eventually it's going to go very, very bad. And this is about when it's gone very, very bad. This is called Spite Fuck. Thank you.
cycle's repeating. Another spice fuck in
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I mentioned I'm a singer-songwriter and I'm an author. The title track, say again. Arthur. That's A-R-T-H-U-R. In addition to this being the title track for my new album, this is the title story from my new book. This is about riding the rails and learning all about fate. This is called Old Scratch Comes to Appalachia. to me. Thank you. How are we on time, man?
Dee, take your time. I'm not loading yet.
Somebody load this man. Get a funnel, pour the booze in the tub and hand him a fucking straw, you know? Thank you, guys. All right, let's keep it swampy and nasty. This is called Dry Heaves and Needles. Thank you.
just a trade for poison, life in decay. Bloody stumps that once were your feet, they're still moving, leaving a red fly-blown trail marking your path. The gingerbread house in the distance gets smaller.
Are you loaded, brother?
Loaded, brother. I'm getting there.
You got one more song to finish the journey. Again, I'm Dee Calhoun, singer, songwriter, author from down south in Frederick, Maryland. Glad to be here tonight. Glad to see everybody out on a nice, warm Friday night. Thank you, Jason, for putting this together. Till I see you guys again, this is a song about looking for love in the worst fucking place imaginable and finding it and realizing that you done fucked up. Till I see you guys again, this is called Backstabbed in Backwater. Backwater, mid-June 1 and 4, cashed out my wooden nickel, set my sights to find me a whore. Waters have receded, making Moses out of me. One lone commandment, lose yourself, go and be free. They were biting, so I settled in, have me a look. If I checked a little closer, I'd have seen myself hanging on that bloody hook. A wing of prayer and Johnny Red. Found myself some love. Blackest eyes, juicy thighs.
right out of me.
That's right, friends and neighbors. I call you friends. I've watched you enough to know not to call you ladies and gentlemen. So I call you dear friends. My motherfuckers, I did get backstabbed in Backwater. That much is true. But, and make no mistake about it, I got in some licks of, get it, licks? Of my